Great Spirit, Most High, the Holy and Great One, bless the Native American tribes. We remember on this Thanksgiving the Wampanoag people, the people of the First Light, and how they had kindness and compassion for the newcomers to this land. Observe ye how the trees cover themselves with green leaves and bear fruit, wherefore give ye heed and know with regard to all his works, and recognize how he that liveth forever hath made them so. The tribes of Native America will be steadfast in keeping the commandments of the Lord. Amen.
California has innocent Native American blood on its hands. This is April Schultheis. The state of California funded the genocide of Native Americans with millions of dollars and stole their lands. Why were those lands never returned? In 2019, Governor Newsom talked about healing, but the stolen lands were not returned. California took these lands by genocide. It was mass murder, genocide, and yet California never gave these lands back to the Native Americans to whom they belong. This is April Schultheis, using the computer to generate this message. Native Americans were given these lands by covenant from the Lord. They were invaded by Rome, which had already taken over Europe. Extermination orders were put out on Native Americans. The United States murdered indigenous peoples for gain. This is Rome. Rome is into conquest and killing. My two brothers are dead and so is my niece. They came after me, too. This is Rome, and they decided to put me down. They don't need a reason, but I am an unmarried virgin past 50. I survived, so they are calling me a botched kill and they want to finish the job. This is April Schultheis, and I want to live, not die for any reason, for 1,000 shall fall at my side, and 10,000 at my right hand, but it shall not come nigh me. Rome is still here. Rome crucified Christ and created Christianity to cover up the genocide of Jews, Africans, Muslims, Russians, Irish, Celts, Japanese, Chinese, Aborigines, Vietnamese, Koreans, Hmong, Hawaiians, Eskimos, Native Americans, and more. Mexicans are dying on the border every day. Never, never forget, never. The scriptures say, "Let the beauty of the Lord our God be upon us, and establish thou the work of our hands upon us, yea, the work of our hands establish thou it." Thou art the gracious, the merciful, the Lord of the universe.